bis Sägli bleite. She has plighted.
Who can tell? Who can tell?
Will she back out and say she did not mean them?
Who can tell?
If so, there'll be the deuce to pay between them.
No, no, we'll not despair. We'll not despair. For Gama would not dare to make a deadly foe of him. And so, search throughout the Annalum for the sign of royal Gama, who today should cross the water with his
strict command on every hand, on every hand.
To your command on every hand, the dutiful you are.
If Gama bring the princess here, give him good cheer, give him good cheer.
If she comes here, we'll give him a cheer, we will show you how. Hip hip hurrah, hip hip hurrah, hip hip hurrah, hurrah, hurrah.
Upon our oath, we'll trounce them both.
We'll trounce them both upon his oath, the sword is brought to day.
We'll shut him up in a dungeon cell and toll his knell on a funeral bell.
The dungeon cell, his funeral bell, shall strike him with dismay. Hip hip hurrah, hip hip hurrah, hip hip hurrah, hurrah, hurrah.
Thank you. Thank you. I will tell you what I am. I'm a genuine philanthropist, all other kinds are sham. It's little fault of temper and it's social defect. In my erring fellow creatures I endeavor to correct. To all their little weaknesses I open people's eyes, and little plans to snub the self-sufficient I devise. I love my fellow creatures, I do all the good I can, yet everybody says I'm such a disagreeable man, and I can't think why. Compliments inflated, I've a withering reply, and vanity I always do my best to mortify. A charitable action I can skillfully dissect, and interested motives I'm delighted to detect. I know everybody's income and what everybody earns, and I carefully compare it with the income tax returns. But to benefit humanity, however much I plan, yet everybody says I'm such a disagreeable man, and I can't think why. I'm sure I'm no ascetic, I'm as pleasant as can be. You'll always find me ready with a crushing repartee. I've an irritating chuckle, I've a celebrated sneer, I've an entertaining snigger, I've a fascinating leer. To everybody's prejudice I know a thing or two. I can tell a woman's age in half a minute, and I do. But although I try to make myself as pleasant as I can, yet everybody says I am a disagreeable man, and I can't think why.
Because why? Because think why?
Perhaps if you address the lady most politely, flatter and impress the lady most politely, humbly beg and humbly sue, she may deign to look on you. But your doing you must do most politely, most politely.
Most politely, if she don't, we'll storm the lady. Most politely, you will remain as hostage here. Should Hilarion disappear, we will hang you, never fear. Most politely, most politely.
Vile, 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 vile,
justify. Our love exceeding will justify. And indulge your taste for the fascinating rattle of a complicated battle. Yes, the fascinating rattle of a complicated battle. For the rum-tum-tum of the military drum and the guns that go boom-boom.
The rum-tum-tum of the military drum.